I'm Joe Biden, and I approve this message.